Coming to Australia as an InSPIRE student during your third year of your undergraduate degree, I think is a wonderful way to answer the question of whether you're going to be excited about research as a long-term career. The Walter and Eliza Hall Institute works on three major problems that really afflict humanity: cancer, infectious diseases, and immune diseases, autoimmune diseases and immune deficiencies. And we bring to bear a whole lot of different skills to tackle those problems, from biology and biochemistry all the way through to medicinal chemistry and computing and mathematics.
It's a very good program to apply for if you want to continue your academic career, because you can collaborate with intelligent scientists and to learn from them how to design an experiment and how to think like a scientist.
And before I came to Australia, I think Australia is just some place for sightseeing. I didn't think that it would be an excellent place for doing research, but people here are really enthusiastic about what they are doing. The academic atmosphere is absolutely fantastic. This is also a very nice place for communication.
And people here really communicate a lot with each other. I realized that even a student can talk to the top left head in this institute.
One of the things that I was really pleased about with our first cohort of InSPIRE students was that it wasn't just the Walter and Eliza Hall Institute community that was excited about them being here in Melbourne. It was something that excited the leadership in Melbourne more broadly. And it was absolutely wonderful to be able to introduce the InSPIRE students to our Lord Mayor, Mr. Robert Doyle. It wasn't just an Australian welcome for the Chinese students, but we were able to introduce the Deputy Consul General of China to the students while they were here, and seeing the pride that he had in his own students coming to the Walter and Eliza Hall Institute, I think gave us a lot of faith that China as a whole was really behind this program.
I really appreciate everyone who supports this program, because they are not only support us, but they are support the future of collaborations and NA research between Chinese and Australia.
Melbourne is also a very inclusive city. You can see people from different backgrounds, they merging into an indivisible whole.
I really hope in the future more and more young Chinese scientists will have the chance to work in this amazing place.
I would encourage any student in China that is interested in health and medical research and experiencing research in a different culture to consider coming to the Walter and Eliza Hall Institute in Melbourne, Australia, to gain an understanding of the excitement that is a research career, but in an environment that is supportive and collaborative.